Hey, I just wanted to come and show you guys the process for sublimation, my process. I'm doing both sides on these. Both sides. So, I don't have a t-shirt guide. To be honest, I really don't like them. I've tried them. I would rather just fold the shirt in half, pre-press, get my butcher paper ready. I do that for about 3 to 5 seconds. And I'm doing the backs of all these first. I have 25 to do. I'm pretty much almost done with all the backs. I printed everything, so now I have a line down the middle. I also center my print. Align the top line with the bottom line. I push down on it before I push up so that my image doesn't move and it doesn't pop open. I will show you an example of it popping open. If it's tight, firm pressure, and you pull it up, see it, it pops, your image can shift, and you don't want your image to shift. And even if you tape it down, there's a possibility of it shifting. And that's not a good look. So I've already lint rolled this. I'll show you again. And I just set it down. Butcher paper in between. These are the backs that I'm doing first. Grab my image. And I ran out of paper, that's why these are taped together. But you don't need to crease the whole thing. I just crease the top and the bottom. Paper. 60 seconds. 60 seconds at 400 degrees. Push down, pull up.